guys, it's Madam Wario. Welcome to Mario Party Monday. Welcome to a live update. I have kind of a lot to talk about today, but I also have a lot to do today because today we're getting an update, we're getting Mario Party Monday hype, and we're also doing a Patreon challenge. So I am pretty excited for this. I want to, before I do anything, just extend my gratitude to everybody who was here on Saturday for my 11th annual Halloween stream. It was so much fun. I had a great time with you guys, and I couldn't have asked for a better stream, better turnout, and more fun. So thank you so much for being part of that and for celebrating Halloween with me on this very strange Halloween of 2020. Where we, you know, we didn't have the freedom to do as much as we probably wanted to do throughout the Halloween season, but I'm glad that you guys were able to make it to the stream, and if you were unable to make it, the stream is archived on YouTube currently. So thank you guys so much for all of that, and everything that you did to be part of that. So, hi Jilly! Jilly's here. Jilly is probably going to get in trouble here in a second, so I'll give it a minute. But, no, you don't need... She loves to get cords, which is a problem. And she's kind of bratty about it because she waits until I'm, like, around the cords to pay any attention to them. Like, if I'm nowhere near the cords, she doesn't care. She's like, oh, that thing exists over there. But if I'm sitting next to, like, my phone charger or my mouse is corded, then it's the most interesting and most exciting thing that could possibly exist in the room. So, anyway, that's Jilly. Yeah, you're naughty. So she got timed out a bunch on Saturday, and I even had people here watching you, and you still got in trouble. So anyway, I want to say hi to everybody who's here before I get started. I'm going to update first, so that way I can probably put this into, like, a different segment that goes on YouTube separately. but anyway, welcome to Cole the Camel, Armon 2017, Pokemon 2810, Psycho Nacho Man, Mr. Wario, the Mystic Falcon, Stardev 94, Shy Guy for Days, Casanova 64, Armon 2017, Scottman 895. Oh, nice! You have no work meetings today. Well, that's good because we're doing your Patreon challenge today. And we're playing Mario Party 2 today, you guys, because I figured anybody who couldn't make it on Saturday, at least we'd get a little bit of Mario Party 2 action today, and I thought I'd do my second favorite board, Spaceland, today, since obviously Halloween is reserved for Horrorland. And Shliam the Worm is in the house! Yeah, happy not Halloween! Also giving it a ba for Pokemon. But welcome, you guys, thank you so much for joining me. Yes, pizza fund. What? You guys have been incredibly generous lately, and I had no good idea, so I was like, I'm just gonna put a pizza fund up for tips, you know. There's never any expectation with that, you guys, I swear. So I was like, this'll just be funny. I'm just gonna put that up, because I really will use it for pizza, obviously. So anyway, welcome on in, everybody. But I know, it's a pizza fund, so we have funds to pull for from pizza. I know, this is my life. Isn't that interesting? Okay, so anyway, I want to go ahead and update. I've been getting some questions about kind of what I've been doing to update lately, and I want to start with Twitch. So guys, I've talked about this for like the past 3 weeks, but I want to do a rebranding for my Twitch channel because I'm taking the path to partner very, very seriously, and I just feel like some things have gotten a bit old and outdated, and that goes for a lot of my alerts. A lot of my alerts are old and outdated. They're too long. I talked about this recently. I have so many alerts that are very, very long, and when I made them, you know, when you make a single alert and you're not talking and trying to, like, host a stream at the same time, it seems like, oh, that's not very long, and then you get into it and it's like, oh, maybe that was, like, way too long for that. So I'm trying to make things shorter and sweeter and a little bit more to the point so that it doesn't detract from the stream. It just adds a little flair rather than right now. I feel like sometimes it's overpowering. And this is my own fault. I mean, I made these alerts, so I just didn't anticipate, you know, what the timing would be for, like, how long an alert should take, really. So a lot of these alerts I'm either deleting or I am shortening. So some of them don't need to be as long as they are. They kind of have like a punchline that we can get to right away. Like, and others, it's just like, I'm sick of them. I'm sick of seeing them, you know. We're gonna can those. And some of the new ones from Halloween night, I had all exclusive alerts on Halloween night. I think some of the new ones from that, I'm going to keep. But like a lot of the DDR ones were, you guys loved them as much as I do, and they don't necessarily have to be for Halloween. But like, I figured, you know, that would be like a good new alert because we haven't seen it so many times that we're all like, wow, this again, ha ha ha, you know. Because let's be real, jokes get old. They do. Jokes get old. They get outdated. And, you know, we got to keep it fresh. And I want to focus more on the future of my Twitch than, like, kind of what we have done bare bones to figure out Twitch. And by we, I really mean myself. Like, it took me a while to figure out, like, the whole Twitch system. And yeah, the 2,000 bit alert will no longer last 2,000 seconds. We can get to the point sooner. And that might be a good example of, like, the 2,000 bit alert right now is Layla says no to a star. Well, we don't need the whole spiel. We could probably, like, make that a lot shorter. And so that's what I'm talking about when I say, like, I think a lot of these could be, like, redone, to be shortened. And some I'm just sick of altogether. I never want to see them again. And I mean, no disrespect to any of you. You guys are amazing. You're so generous. You're so giving all the time, which is why this has happened. So I have you to thank for, you know, making these alerts just something that we're all like memorized. We've all got memorized now. So thank you so much for that. I don't want that to be misunderstood. I want you guys to understand that I am forever grateful for all the support you show me. Yeah, exactly. Wario Cheats is going to be literally Wario Cheats. That's it. Whoa, we don't need the whole spiel. But, you know, when I was making it, I wanted it to be like this explained scenario. And this is just my brain thinking like, oh, how's this going to make sense to people? I don't know. So that's what it is. And then I have just a lot of like old references that I'm sick of them. I don't think they're like, they need to be a thing anymore. And so like, you know, for example, I'm taking hosts away altogether, because at this point I think it's just more disruptive than anything. And unless you get like a silent alert, and then it's kind of pointless. It's like, whoa, this thing popped up and no one knows what it means. So I just took those away. And I kind of knew the time would come for that. The time would come when hosts would just be not a thing anymore. And, you know, I'm always grateful if you do host, but we just don't need an alert for it at this point. We don't need to see, like, hey, it's that one guy, like, 45 times in a row. But you guys are amazing for, like, hosting. But I'm just gonna give a collective, like, thank you for all the hosts, you guys, every time. And a lot of the hosts are auto-hosts anyway. I know I have my Twitch channel set up to auto-host the people I like. And, things change, things get updated, and so that's one of the things. So if you've hosted today and you haven't seen an alert, that's on purpose. That's the one that I was like, okay, we're gonna do this. And I said I was gonna do that after Halloween, so here we are. But basically I'm doing a major rebranding of everything to make it more about like the stream content, less about like old references or something. And I wanna really focus on making sure that everything is more so my own, I want it all to be like my own content, my own like personal references. I don't want anything to be pulled from somewhere else or referencing somebody else's content or something else that's like, you know, irrelevant at this point. Even like some of the hip hop AF stuff, it's like that honestly is somebody else's like content, the hip hop AF video, but you know, for example, the alert, like, of me making it, that's my content. So I want to focus more on stuff like that, if I do any references of that nature. And I just have this whole rebranding idea that I want to do. And I've kind of wanted to do it for, like, several months now. It's just a process and preparing for the Halloween stream. I started preparing for that, like, early September. So it's been literally, like, months preparing for that. And there's been no room for this until now. Also, I think I have, like, enough alerts that I'm out of room on Streamlabs, so I need to delete things anyway, and they're too long, and, you know. So that's kind of the idea with that. So I'm giving you guys, like, the last hurrah, basically, for this week, because next week I'm planning on taking that entire week off to work on this stuff, except for Friday. The only reason I want to stream on Friday is because... and I'm talking next week, not this week. This week's Friday Night Mario Party is Mario Party 7. And then we have one more week of the GameCube era, so I didn't want to postpone that any further because it's already randomly, like, stuck at the end. This random Mario Party 5 board. And so I wanted to make sure that that was still, like, right 1 week apart from everything else. So I am going to stream next Friday, but probably next Monday, Tuesday, Saturday, I'm just gonna, like, take time and really work on rebranding. So that is kind of what's happening. And I'm going to be updating emotes and stuff too. Even some of the newer emotes, like, I just want to redesign for everything to be a little bit more conducive to what it is that we're doing here. So that's kind of to just cover the bases on the Twitch stuff. Now, I've been getting a lot of, and this all ties together, but I've been getting a lot of comments asking about YouTube stuff. And I did a channel reorganization. So you guys, you know that I have series. I have my Friday Night Mario Party series. I have my Mario Party Monday series. I have my Animal Crossing New Horizons series. Those are the focal points of my Twitch channel, which is the bulk of my content right now. That is my content creation currently in 2020. Yes, I have a whole history of Let's Plays from 2010 and beyond on YouTube that are products of 2010 and beyond. They are Let's Plays from the eras that were present day, and now they're just parts of my history. But so I really want to focus on these series because, and it's been that way forever, you guys know that I've been focusing on this. When I was first getting into Twitch and when I was first really getting serious about it and streaming more, what happened was I did like a bunch of one-off streams, all different content, just kind of testing the water, seeing like, what do I want to stream all the time? What do I not really care to ever stream again? What do I like want to get a feel for? And I do like to have like moments where I showcase a new game, and that's kind of wrapped into Animal Crossing now. We have like, we start with Animal Crossing and then we do something random. That's kind of like the nature of those streams, because that is like kind of the brand that I have gone for, and that I established works really well for me. I like those staple pieces, and then if we veer off the path, I like it to be like in addition to the Animal Crossing night. So like Tuesday and Saturday tend to be like more of a variety kind of night. And so a lot of those early streams were just random one-off streams that I don't even remember. Like, I have no connection to them whatsoever. Like, I don't remember them at all. I don't even remember making them. Some people were asking me about videos yesterday. They're like, what happened to this stream? And I was like, I streamed that? When? So, and, you know, some of these are from, like, 3 years ago or something. So, like, I don't even, like, remember streaming them. It was a one-off stream that happened, like, a singular time. And some of them were of games I Let's Played, and I'm like, guys, there's a Let's Play of it. Like, if you want to watch it, watch the Let's Play. But others, I just don't have any kind of, like, awareness that they even exist. And that makes me really uncomfortable, you guys. It makes me really uncomfortable when I have people constantly referencing something that was, like, 10 minutes of my life 8 years ago, and I don't remember it at all. And I feel like there's this expectation, like, hey, I thought this joke was funny, so you must think it's funny too. And I'm like, I really don't, because I don't even remember it. And there are references that they get old. They're not, that, you know, they don't need to be like, they don't need to be a continued thing. Like, they did their thing in the past, we're done, moving on, you know? Like, and I've talked about this before, how some people, I think, still think I'm 19 years old starting YouTube, and like my life is exactly the same, and I think the same things are funny now that I did then. And some I do, but like most, I don't think Rald's wet and drippy boob is funny anymore. Haha, funny teenager, immature, goofy, whatever. But like, and if you think that's funny, that's awesome. But like, that is something that's so disconnected from what I do now that I'm like, I don't even really remember it happening. You know what I mean? So, like, there are a lot of references like that that I get all the time that I'm like, I know that people are wanting, like, a connection with something, and I just, I can't offer that. So I want to focus way, way more on the future of my channel than on the past. And that's kind of part of the rebrand, is like, let's get some new ideas in here. Let's get some like 2020 fun in here. Also, Madame Toadstool's in the house. And yeah, you really don't remember your February 2017 stream? I don't. And so I, you know, I cleared all that stuff out because it just made me uncomfortable knowing that there was content out there that I was not even aware of what I said in it, what was going on in it, and that people are like referencing it to me, and I'm like, I don't even like, I don't remember this stream. I don't even know what it is. So that's just me being honest, you guys. I know that that might be a little bit disappointing to some of you who are like, who think like a joke that was in, that was said 5 years ago was really funny that I don't even have any awareness of. But it's just, it doesn't do anything for me, and it just makes me uncomfortable. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna just like reorganize everything. So now everything's organized by playlist on my YouTube channel to current projects. So like, if you want to watch anything from Friday Night Mario Party, there's a playlist for that. If you want to watch anything from Monday Mario Party, there's a playlist for that. And I had like these playlists that were just like streams 2019. And it just was like a dumping ground of everything, and it just, I love organization, and that felt so unorganized that it was like giving me anxiety, so I was like, I'm getting rid of this playlist, no. So if anything was deleted that you really, really loved, I'm sorry, like, I apologize, and I thank you for having the enthusiasm for it that you have, but like, it just, I don't want to have all these like random loose ends. I want things to be more conducive to what content I'm making now, and what is actually relevant right now. So, you know, it's just like, and there are a lot of jokes like that that I just don't even remember. I don't even know why they were funny to begin with. and that's why I used the Rald thing from earlier. I'm like, you know, is that funny now? No. It was probably funny when it happened at the time, but like now I've heard it so much, I'm like, oh god, I never want to think about Rald ever again. And you know, that's just the nature of like, when you're the one creating it, it's a lot different than when you're the one viewing it. I can watch my favorite comedies over and over and over again and still laugh, and I'm sure the actors cannot. I'm sure they hate it, and they're like, please never talk about this ever again. I'm sure that, like, the Lonely Island thought on a boat was funny when they released it, and now they absolutely hate it. I guarantee they do. I guarantee they're like, that is not, why does anybody think this funny? Like, and that's kind of like, you know, that's just what happens. So yeah, but, and you know, like I said, I'm not faulting anybody if it brings them joy or they think it's funny or whatever. That's great. It's just like, I have to do what I think fits best with my content currently. So, yeah, I don't, Shalim, I'm sorry. but yeah, and some things were just kind of lost in the mix that were like, and if they were, I'm sorry, there's no way to recover any of that stuff, you guys, so it's just a figment of our memories now. So, you know, but I want to move on, I want to make newness happen. So that's kind of the plan for my Twitch channel going forward, which is a direct reflection of my YouTube channel, and I'll be real, you guys, every streamer I watch, none of them upload their streams to YouTube, so I really wouldn't even have to do that. I just do because I know I have a lot of time zone differences when I stream, that not everybody's on my time zone, that everybody's like, you know. Exactly, change is a good thing, and it's necessary. Like, we need to grow. If you stay stuck in the past, like, you're not growing and you're not doing anything new. So, like, that's kind of where I've been and kind of how I'm, why I'm wanting to rebrand and do some new things. But yeah, I've been getting a lot of questions like, what happened to this? And I'm like, I honestly don't know. It probably just got deleted in this channel clean out. And like I said, if anything like that is conducive to a series got deleted, I'm sorry. It was just part of that, and I have no way of recovering it. And it's not really a big deal. We can go forward with things anyway. And, that's kind of something too. If there is a game that lots and lots of people are interested in seeing me play. I would love to do a stream series on it now, but to have all these little one-off streams that are just like to try something, I don't feel like that needs to be archived. I don't feel like that needs to be like part of a series on YouTube. That's just like, you either come to the stream or you don't. Like, if you don't see it at a, if I do a one-off stream, I'm gonna keep it on Twitch and not have it backlogged to YouTube, because it just feels so like what's the word I'm looking for, where it's just like non-conducive or whatever to what's going on my YouTube channel. So I don't like the disorganization of that. And so if I do one-off streams from now on, I want them to just be on Twitch, not archived to YouTube. And again, if you're there for it, great. If you're not, it's no big deal. It was just like a present moment, one-time thing. And lots of streamers don't archive their stuff to YouTube. So, you know. Oh, thank you, Scott, man. Right. Like, it's just like, it's about taking the next step. Exactly. And like, I am taking Twitch Partner very, very seriously. And I don't want to have all this like random stuff that I don't even know what's in that content to like be out there right now. So I just want to make things like more straightforward, more organized. There we go. 19 seasons of America's Next Top Model for Wii. See, like, that would be something that would be so funny to do like a stream series of, if people were interested. Or I have a lot of people that said they love the Mario Kart streams. Well, I would love to do a series that's like Mario Kart Monday or whatever, instead of Mario Party Monday to cover the game or whatever it may be. Or Mario Kart Tuesdays. I don't know. Something worked in there. But, you know, that's kind of when I'm ready to do that and when I'm ready to kind of transition certain days to something else. But, like, Mario Kart Monday does roll off the tongue. I mean, it does. You know, I probably wouldn't do that only because Mario Party is like the love of my life. But you know, oh, look at you being good back there. Sorry, I was like, what happened to Jilly? She's tired now. So yeah, Mario Karty Monday. There you go. Combine the two. So anyway, I just wanted to update you guys in case something has been deleted and you're looking for something and it's not there anymore. It's gone because I did a clean out. Like, and you know, I apologize if it was something you really enjoyed, and I thank you for enjoying it as much as you did. But from now on, I want to focus more on the future of my channel and only archive what is like part of a series, basically. So anyway, and like, I wouldn't be opposed to also like doing like maybe highlights, like cute little highlight videos of streams that were really, really memorable. Like, I know Odin and I had a Horrorland stream, and this was part of Mario Party Monday, so I mean, it was also part of that. But I do have a playlist I made that's like miscellaneous Twitch highlights, Twitch moments. And you know, I highlighted that stream into kind of like a 10-minute segment. And when that was done, it just showed off like all the best moments. And that what might be a good option for if there is like a really memorable one-off stream that's like, you know, something that we want to remember. But, you know, like I said, that's just like, I just wanted to have a little bit more control over what I was putting out there, what was existing out there, and make it more straightforward. So anybody who's walked in during this, by the way, welcome. I'm not meaning to not acknowledge anybody, but like, I just didn't want to lose my train of thought. But anyway, I feel like a lot of more memorable moments are from stream series anyway, rather than one-offs. It's true. So, it's just like, that just makes me more comfortable, makes me happier, and I think is more representative of me and who I am. Cause you know, I've even looked at some highlights later, like way later after they've been made, and been like, why was this really that funny? You know, like, it doesn't reside with me. It doesn't like do anything. It's not like a lasting thing. So I feel like anything that's really gonna like, I feel like we just need to make new memories, and I really want to make things like geared towards, again, the future rather than the past. Because I, like I said, when I was starting Twitch, I was doing like a million different streams. I think I did a different kind of stream every day. And, like, none of them are conducive to what's going on now. Like, if somebody were to watch that, they would not get a good representation of anything I'm doing now. So anyway, that's the update. That really is the update. You'll love a good future plan. Exactly. That really is the update. And so I'm just going through this rebranding process. And it's been, like, over the weekend, like, a slow process because there's been a lot going on just preparing for the Halloween stream. But, you guys know that I've talked for the past, like, 3 weeks about how I want to update, like, alerts, and I haven't taken, a break in months, like, a legitimate, like, week-long break in months, and because I didn't want to just do it for no reason, like, I wanted to save that for when I was ready to really focus on this and focus on making things, new again, essentially. So, that is the idea. Next week, I will only be streaming on Friday, and that's going to be to accommodate, like, trying to make, like, new alerts, delete old alerts, shorten alerts we want to keep around, and kind of move things around. So, I just want to, like, oh my god, look at this. These are all my tests down here. These are all my test alerts. I was, like, testing different things before the stream, and so it looks like I gave myself, like, $300 $100. I didn't. It was just my test. Isn't that exciting? I wonder if I refresh that, it will not look like that. Nope, it does. It just looks like I am just giving to myself all the time. But anyway, so those are the answers to all the questions I've been getting about, like, what happened to this video? What happened to this playlist? Why can't I find this? It's like, well, it was probably just, you know, a group. Old, you know. And, oh, that's the other thing. Friday Night Mario Party, I'm going to start replacing the old project. So I just, like, deleted the old project because we're almost, we're getting towards the end of this anyway. But, like, from now on, when it starts over, I'm gonna, like, replace the, or I might just delete everything and be like, here you go, this is it. But I want to replace every single time we do that series. So, like, this is the second time we've done Friday Night Mario Party as a series, and so I just was like, hey, we're gonna just replace season one. Do we really need, like, two huge playlists of this? No. So, that's the idea. But anyway, so hopefully that covers everything. I'm gonna make this its own highlight on YouTube to answer anybody else's confusion who's not at the stream currently or maybe doesn't know to watch this back for that. But yeah, that's the idea. So hopefully that explains everything. And thank you guys for your patience in listening to this. And yeah, we're aiming for the future. So. Wow, Nightbot, you are outdated because you're advertising something that already happened, so yeah, I will be taking a break next week to work on all of this stuff, so just fair warning about that, and that'll be listed below my Twitch, as a reminder, probably after this stream. I just wanted to talk about it before it just appeared there, and then I got more questions, like, why is this there? And as for other announcements that are, like, not really related to any of that, but, like, more about events, I was talking about alerts earlier. Hosting, I do want to have for special events, like Halloween, that would be fun, and, I'm doing a Christmas event, I want to have, different alerts for that, new alerts and, like, holiday alerts for, but, my Christmas event, the tentative date is December 12th, and I did this because we're going to be rewatching The 12 Days of Pimpmas, my original Christmas special from 2010? Was it from 2010? Was it 2011? I don't know. It was a long time ago. That's all I know. But we're gonna watch... We did a watch party of my old Animal Crossing project. Not the whole thing, obviously. But, like, most of that project... Probably not even most. We did a lot of episodes, though. We covered a lot of episodes, and then we watched, like, the iconic moments. But this is a 12-episode, 12 Days of Christmas special that I did back in either 2010 or 2011. And we're going to watch it together. It's, like, 3 hours long, so it's perfect, like, the perfect length for a stream. And so I have the tentative date as December 12th, 2020, because 12 days of... I thought that'd be easy to remember, like, 12 and 12. So 12 Days of Pimpmas on the 12th. But that's going to be like a just a watch event. That's going to be a Saturday night. And I have it to start at 8 now. I might make it a little bit earlier just to accommodate any like talking, because it probably will end up being more of a 4-hour stream than 3 hours, because it's literally 3 hours of video. but yeah, so anyway, we are going to, we're going to be doing that. That's going to be my holiday special for the year. So that, I just added an actual date to that. So it's Saturday, December 12th at 8 p.m. currently. Again, it might be moved up to be a little bit earlier. I'm just not 100% sure. Let me, Nightbot is really trying to tell you guys about Halloween. So, but yeah, so anyway, I guess my closing thoughts are like, my streams are still going to be archived to YouTube, because right now, all my streams I'm doing are all part of series, so they're all going to be archived to YouTube as far as what's scheduled. Anything like pop-up or unrelated to a series, it may not be, or it may just be highlighted. So that's kind of the idea. And because, like, I have other series that are pop-up, like Game and Crochet, that's a pop-up series. But that does have, like, its own series on YouTube, because, hello, it is still a series. So, yeah, I still am going to archive my streams to Twitch, no worries. But we're just gonna have more of, like, a recycling process. But I know, every day's Halloween for Nightbot, I guess. So, we really don't need him to advertise Halloween. But anyway, so that covers everything. And thank you guys for listening and understanding. And I think with that, those are all my concluding thoughts for the update.